upside down, backwards. Wait. Still backwards. Oh. You turn this around. See if that helps. Does that help? No. No. Still backwards. I guess I have to do it upright to get it right. Anyway. I'm gonna do a team call for you, Alicia. Because there's something in here for you. I know the things happening the way they've been lately, it's kind of... Hopefully it doesn't upset you. But anyway... I don't have prices wrote down, so... Okay, this is Marie's rice paper. I got the bigger sheets. They are, yeah, they're big. Coming down. But I've reordered the smaller size too recently, so those are becoming even cut in half. Okay. So I do a lot of jelly printing and I use copy paper because I have a lot of copy paper. I went to a school auction and bought reams and reams and reams and reams and reams of copy paper. Sitting there wondering, what the heck am I going to do with all this copy paper? And then I discovered jelly printing, so I've been using quite a lot in that. This is... Oh. That's cool. Styrofoam cylinder. I like that. I'll be using that for something. Anyway, these are decals. I bought them for the cat room. They'll go on the wall. The cat room. We got cool little kitties. Look at these. They're funky little cats and planners. Cat with a cactus. No. Oh, now. Look at that. A cat in a jar. Look at that face. Woo! Ah, these are cute. It's just the two. Cute. That's a pretty good size. That's bigger than I thought. I read the measurements, but reading the measurements and having them... be able to realize them in reality are two things. Anyway, these are cute. Okay. Let's see, what else I got? Oh. Because Alicia told me that she's going to teach me how to resin, which I've never done before. I got this silicone mold to use for resin, and it's dominoes. I wanted to get some things that I thought would be useful, first off. So that's to make dominoes. It's a pretty good size. That'll work. Like that. Okay. Let's see. I got some of the storage bags. So I have bazillion blankets and stuff, and I need to get my bag more than that. Okay, the bags might help. Let's see. I know you've all seen these before. It's a pretty good size. I get a few things in there. It's not bad material. It feels like it's gonna hold up for a while. Again, I've bought a bunch of stencils to use on jelly printing. I'll show those in a little while. Got another bag. I think I got one of the vertical and one of the horizontal, one of each. Look at this one I did. Of course, maybe not. Hey, what you think of what you do? Two different things. It looks like I got two vertical. I mean, two horizontal. It's fine. Tim is a little tricky. The description on top, you have to be real careful, and there's not a whole big description, so you have to kind of get your information out of the photographs. And if you don't pay attention, you can end up getting the wrong thing. So anyway, last time I got some of these pens, and they're not really pens, but they're X-Acto blades. Well, like X-Acto, I'm sure they're not X-Acto. But anyway, I bought a couple of them, and I really haven't used them yet, but I'm sure they'll be great. But then I saw that they had the pen with refills. So it comes with a pen and four refills, and I went crazy and bought five of them. So, because I didn't think the blade would last too long. I'll have to try. Those would be cute. So. I like the color. I got the green. That's just my cup. Okay. I gotta read this. Mesh nebulizer. What is this note noise? things are lost in translation. One key start, no maintenance by anonymization. Our nebulizer protects patients by offering lower respiratory tracts with high fine particle fraction aerosol delivery, precisely targeting to treatment area, resulting low drug adverse reaction. If you got that, anyway, it comes with. Apparently, you got a kid mask and an adult mask. And then the regular. Okay. Got your regular mouthpiece. A little mask and a big mask. Opens up and you put your medicine in there. That's cool. It's got a cap, keep dirt and bugs out. Apparently, it's got a USB cord for recharging. And every little charger port has a little cap in it. That was neat. Keep the bugs and the dirt out of that. Looks at me. I'm gonna plug that in because I'm gonna try that. Place to plug it in. Okay. Let's see if it's a little light. It goes bing, 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 bing. I guess it stops when it's charged. Reason Z. I like this little cap now. If I could ever keep hold of it, I'll have it to cover that port. Let's see. I think I'll put it in my medicine. I keep my medicine in a little. That's a little easier to keep track of than just a little vial. The vial get lost easy, but in the thing, I pretty much keep it. So I'll just put that in there for that. Yeah. Huh. So good. Can you put that on there? I don't know how these work. I've used a mask in the hospital, but not at home. Let's check it out. Okay. I'm gonna keep this bag. I'm gonna fill this bag. Okay, and which is unusual for Timo, there's actually instructions. Yeah. Getting to know your instrument. I'm going to play on the nebulizer. Signs and symbols. Useful information on the device. Yeah. Hopefully I can understand this. Let's see. Okay. What have I got? Oh, this is so small. Sometimes these things, you, like I said, you could read the measurements and it doesn't, your brain has a picture of things and sometimes you get them and they're bigger than your brain thinks, and sometimes they're smaller. Even though the measurements may say an inch and a half, you think. Anyway, this is a die. And what it does is it makes paper tassels. Yeah, that'd be interesting. Paper tassels. See how that works. Look like a working picture. It seemed like a very deep cutting, so it might not take very thick paper. We shall see. That'd be something for making. You can make cute little paper earrings. They wouldn't last long, but maybe something or something for your junk journal. Or something for the cat to play with. Anyway. Okay. Hopefully, Alicia, this fits you. So it's a two-piece set, and I'm going to show it now. So I've got shorts. Shorts say Grandma. This might actually be a little big on you. Start to say Grandma. I know it's backwards. It's not backwards on the t-shirt. It's got pink, because I know you like pink. Now let me read it. It says, Grandma's nutritional facts, serving size, one amazing woman at daily value, unconditional love, 1,000%, humor, 1,000%, coolness, 1,000%, great advice, 1,000%. Caring, 1,000%. Caffeine, 1,000%. Wrong answers, 0%. These facts are 1,000% correct. So there you go. That's kind of cool. So I will be getting, it's kind of light fabric. It's t-shirt fabric, but it's kind of light, like a light t-shirt. I like that. That would feel good right now. So I will be getting that to you whenever I can get over there again. That's for the new grandma. Hang on to that bag. That's one of the good bags I didn't talk about. Let me hang on to that for something. Come on. Anyway, I've been buying these packs of stencils to use in jelly printing, and they've been awesome. I've only had one that I kind of had a problem with. It's got kind of skinny lines and musical notes and stuff, which I thought would be great. And I guess it might if I use less paint or something on my holding my mouth wrong. I like these bags they come in, and I've been keeping the bags but cutting off the sticky at the top because that's annoying. But anyway, some of them come in sets, and they're like $3-4 a set, which is not bad. Got circles. The only tricky thing is some of the sets that they sell have some of the stencils from other sets, so it may end up with a double. Have another wood look one, but I think it's different than that. Pretty sure. And this one's neat. I didn't notice it until yesterday that actually one side is triangles and the other side is circles, which is awesome. You don't have to use the whole stencil when you're doing something. You use part of it. So that's one. I think most of the stencils I got before I got a little cheaper. About a month ago they were like $3.17. I think I paid generally about $3.48 for these. This one's a tree. Oops. Just like some pine cones and pine leaves and berries. Christmassy. This floral with spots. Another floral. It's like mums or something. Ooh. There's this one. This one's a nice tree branch. There's some smaller leaves. And it says something. It says fall windy. Fall windy. Words on there. And that is kind of leafy, flowery, abstract, Art Nouveau kind of. No, this one I like. This one would be great on the jelly plate. Yeah. Some of these really work good for jelly printing, and others are not so much. I guess it depends on the technique you use. This one needs some of the little things popped out, but that's not a problem. If you've done any jelly printing, you know you can use like do it lots of different ways. There's more than one technique. And I'm just learning. Well, the last couple months, but I'm still learning new techniques. Okay, these have a lot of words, because I don't have many with words. This has got friends, lucky, forever hugs, friendship, together, happy, best friends, moments, companion, playmates, friends, always, buddies, you're a great friend, joy, fun, pals, mates, kindness, heart, dream, delight, friendship, warms a heart. That's a good one. And actually, since I'm reading it right, you're getting to see it right. Because you're looking at the backside. Oh. Okay, happiness, fun, laugh, smile, on top of the world, enjoy life's moments, delight, big dream, happy, jump for joy. Wonderful. Cherish today. All good good, happy, cheerful, positive sentiments. And here's some numbers. And here's just a jumble of letters, which is cool for a background, texture background. And again, jumbled letters for texture background. And this is like a whole set. Oh, it's cool. It's like distressed. Like distressed letters. Let's just make a good textural background. Okay, and another one. It says birthday celebrations, laughter, surprise, gift, party time, birthday blessings, delights, and joy, cupcakes, dreams, cakes and candles, friendship and fun. Birthdays, obviously. Sometimes you have to wait. I'm not going to apologize for the crinkly paper because some people like me, like to hear the crinkly. I mean, we watch those ASMR ones without any voiceover, and it's all about the crinkles and the scratching and the, yeah, I like that. I'm one of those that like that. That's a nice texture one. That almost looks like a puzzle texture. Splotchy. I got another one that's similar than this, but it's the same one. That's gonna be good on the jelly plate. This one too. That. Can't wait to use these. My problem at the moment is what to do with all these jelly prints I'm making, and if I put this out, I will give a clue that 9 times out of 10, you're not going to use the whole paper for anything, but a lot of the prints, even if they don't look that good, once you cut it down or tear it down or whatever you're going to do, the little sections look awesome. What I've been doing lately with some that don't look so good, the whole thing doesn't look so good, but I've been cutting them down and using them to make paper beads. That's some of them that I've done. Like I made a few just kind of stripey colors. Kind of just different things, and like I said, even if they don't look good as a whole thing, when you start piece parting and cutting it down, that little piece looks awesome. I mean, I know you can't see it so much. So if you're making jelly prints and you say, well, that looks ugly, don't necessarily get rid of it. You could always add more layers to it. But then there comes a point where you can just cut it down and use it for smaller things, and it'd be awesome. So these are some of the beads I'm making. That's just one thing. That's just an idea for the not-so-pretty ones. Yeah, that's an idea. There's a whole box of them I made. And I can't see them that well. focus. It's not going to focus. But that's one idea. I'm thinking about a way to make some nice collages. I haven't really done anything. Well, that's it. Oh, and another clue on jelly printing. I found out that if you take a page and it may look not so, you know, if you crimp it, you got a little crimper. I got a little crimper. Just adding a crimp to stuff makes it look awesome. So that's another thought for the one for the jelly prints you're not real happy with. Just thought. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Take it easy. Bye.